I feel nauseous, believe me. Never had a lot of shit come easy. Had to work hard, struggle just to be me.
When the Animus shows you are being watched by an informed guard, you should blend immediately. Even the slightest disturbance will attract his attention. Take your time. When moving slowly, you reduce your chances of attracting unwanted attention.
be more careful.
Please be more careful next time.
My age. You gave me quite the fright. Yeah!
Safety and peace, Altair.
Upon you as well, brother.
Seems fate has a funny way with things.
So it's true, then. Robert de Sable is in Jerusalem.
I've seen the knights myself.
Only misfortune follows that man. If he's here, it's because he intends ill. I won't give him the chance to act.
Do not let vengeance cloud your thoughts, brother. We both know no good can come of that.
I have not forgotten. You have nothing to fear. I do not seek revenge, but knowledge.
Truly, you are not the man I once knew.
My work has taught me many things, revealed secrets to me. But there are still pieces of this puzzle I do not possess.
What do you mean?
All the men I've laid to rest have worked together, united by this man. Robert has designs upon the land. This much I know for certain. But how and why, when and where, these things remain out of reach.
Crusaders and Saracens working together?
They are none of these things, but something else. Templars.
The Templars are a part of the Crusader army.
Or so they'd like King Richard to believe. No, their only allegiance is to Robert de Sable and some mad idea that they will stop the war.
You spin a strange tale.
You have no idea, Malik. But tell me where they've been seen. I should be after him before he slips away.
Three places I can say for certain. West of here, near both a guard tower and a hospital. And to the southwest, at the Church of the Holy Sepulchre. See what you can learn. I will do the same.
I'll be quick as I can.
Stay safe, my friend.
come no further. Die, Isfiden!
You need something, he's going to hurt himself. You shouldn't be here. Be gone.
Away with you.
Leave, peasant. Before I make you.
There is no evil in their hearts, and so we must seize this opportunity. Begin a dialogue.
I'm so hungry. Just a
Bring that to your master, then. It contains everything you asked for.
Your assistance in this most delicate of matters is greatly appreciated.
It is my job to keep the peace.
And keep it you will. You'll have no trouble from us.
It's not you and yours that concern me, but the citizens. You picked a strange time to visit our city.
We've simply come to pay our respects.
And stir up trouble for it.
It's not my fault your people can't tell enemy from friend.
Look, you've got what you came for. I think it's best you were on your way.
When the Animus shows you are being watched by an informed guard, you should blend immediately. Even the slightest disturbance will attract his attention.
Lines across the land, filled the blood of those we once called friends. We have all suffered because of this. But now we are offered a chance at redemption, a chance to begin anew. Let us make peace with the Crusaders. Let us live as one.
Just a few coins, please.
We must be strong, we must be brave, and we must find the courage to face those we once called our enemies and now instead call them friends. The Crusaders come to Jerusalem, bringing with them an opportunity to end the fighting, to stop the war. That we may stand as one, we must not turn them away.
I don't know you. Leave me alone.
peace, but your words are hollow.
No. I speak the truth. Why would you say other?
You're a Templar.
So I am.
Then you are also a liar and a fraud, just like your master. Where is he? What does he intend?
It's peace he seeks, I swear it. And the proof is in his actions. A Christian at a Muslim's funeral. We want an end to all of this.
Only because it serves your needs.
But this is a noble thing we want. The land will be united beneath our banner.
United through force. You'd enslave us all.
It is for the best.
No, it's not. And so long as my brothers and I breathe, you will not succeed.
You're a dead man! Come back here!
So when you're murdered, your life ends now.
Altair, my savior, you must help me. I was shadowing my prey, a group of Templars, when they saw me. I took flight, and although I evaded them, I twisted my ankle. I'm pathetic, I know. Please, don't tell Malik. I did overhear them say they were leaving town. Find them and kill them. Then I will reward you. You must help me find those Templars, or else Malik won't let me see the end of the day.
Ah!
family sick and dying. Please, can't you spare something? Please help!
What are you?
No. I beg of you, just a few coins,
Bizarre. I am forever grateful. Malik would never have forgiven me. Here's what I know about the burial of Majd. Reaching Robert might prove difficult, given the number of guards around. You should befriend some scholars to approach him. That shouldn't be a problem for someone of your skill.
I'll have your head.
in my presence? That will cost you your life!
When you are exposed, throwing soldiers from rooftops and into structures is a useful way to create an escape route.
Yes!
Show yourself.
These are dark days indeed.
All right, where are you? God curse the one who's done this. Where are you? Who saw what happened here? Where are you? I know you're here.
Bring that to your master, then. It contains everything you asked for.
Your assistance in this most delicate of matters is greatly appreciated.
It is my job to keep the peace.
And keep it you will. You'll have no trouble from us.
It's not you and yours that concern me, but the citizens. You picked a strange time to visit our city.
We've simply come to pay our respects.
And stir up trouble for it.
It's not my fault your people can't tell enemy from friend.
Look, you've got what you came for. I think it's best you were on your way.
The scent of success about you, brother.
I've learned much about our enemy.
Share your knowledge, then. Let us see what can be done with it.
Robert and his Templars walk the city. They've come to pay their respects to Mejduddin. They'll attend his funeral, which means so will I.
What is this that Templars would attend his funeral?
I have yet to divine their true intentions, though I'll have a confession in time. The citizens themselves are divided. Many call for their lives. Still others insist that they are here to parley, to make peace.
Peace?
I told you. The others I've slain have said as much to me.
That would make them our allies. And yet we killed them.
Make no mistake. We are nothing like these men. Though their goal sounds noble, the means by which they'd achieve it are not. At least, that's what Al-Muallim told me.
So what is your plan?
I'll attend the funeral and confront Robert.
The sooner the better. Fortune favor your blade, brother.
Malik, before I go, there's something I should say.
Be out with it.
I've been a fool.
Normally, I'd make no argument, but what is this? What are you talking about?
All this time, I never told you I was sorry. Too damn proud. You lost your arm because of me. Lost Qadar. You had every right to be angry.
I do not accept your apology.
I understand.
No. You don't. I do not accept your apology because you are not the same man who went with me into Solomon's temple. And so you have nothing to apologize for.
Malik.
Perhaps if I had not been so envious of you, I would not have been so careless myself. I'm just as much to blame.
Don't say such things.
We are one. As we share the glory of our victories, so too should we share the pain of our defeat. In this way, we grow closer. We grow stronger.
Thank you, brother.
Rest if you need to, Altair, that you might be ready for what lies ahead.
fast-forwarding memory to a more recent one.
We gather here to mourn the loss of our beloved Majduddin. Taken too soon from this world, I know you feel sorrow and pain at his passing, but you should not. For just as we are all brought forth from the womb, so too must we all one day pass from this world. It is only natural, like the rising and the setting of the sun. Take this moment to reflect on his life and give thanks for all the good he did. Know that one day you will stand with him again in paradise. As you know, this man was murdered. We have tried to track his killer, but it has proved difficult. These creatures cling to the shadows and run from any who would face them fairly. But not today, for it seems one stands among us. He mocks us with his presence and must be made to pay. Seize him! Bring him forward that God's justice might be done!
No!
Selecting the hidden blade during fight will allow you to quickly dispatch an enemy you've thrown to the ground. When you're out of knives, refill your stock by returning to Masaev or by pickpocketing thugs. Selecting the hidden blade during fight will allow you to quickly dispatch an enemy you've thrown to the ground.
You've the scent of success about you, brother.
I've learned much about our enemy.
Share your knowledge, then. Let us see what can be done with it.
Robert and his Templars walk the city. They've come to pay their respects to Mejduddin. They'll attend his funeral, which means so will I.
What is this that Templars would attend his funeral?
I have yet to divine their true intentions, though I'll have a confession in time. The citizens themselves are divided. Many call for their lives. Still others insist that they are here to parley, to make peace.
Peace?
I told you. The others I've slain have said as much to me.
That would make them our allies. And yet we killed them.
Make no mistake, we are nothing like these men. Though their goal sounds noble, the means by which they'd achieve it are not. At least, that's what Al-Muallim told me.
So what is your plan?
I'll attend the funeral and confront Robert.
The sooner the better. Fortune favor your blade, brother.
Malik, before I go, there's something I should say.
Be out with it.
I've been a fool.
Normally, I'd make no argument, but what is this? What are you talking about?
All this time, I never told you I was sorry. Too damn proud. You lost your arm because of me. Lost Qadar. You had every right to be angry.
I do not accept your apology.
I understand.
No, you don't. I do not accept your apology because you are not the same man who went with me into Solomon's temple. And so you have nothing to apologize for.
Malik.
Perhaps if I had not been so envious of you, I would not have been so careless myself. I'm just as much to blame.
Don't say such things.
We are one. As we share the glory of our victories, so too should we share the pain of our defeat. In this way, we grow closer. We grow stronger.
Thank you, brother.
Rest if you need to, Altair, that you might be ready for what lies ahead.
Fast forwarding memory to a more recent one.
Praise be Salah Hadid!
You are not supposed to be here.
Ah!
gather here to mourn the loss of our beloved Majduddin. Taken too soon from this world, I know you feel sorrow and pain at his passing, but you should not. For just as we are all brought forth from the womb, so too must we all one day pass from this world. It is only natural, like the rising and the setting of the sun. Take this moment to reflect on his life and give thanks for all the good he did. Know that one day you will stand with him again in paradise. As you know, this man was murdered. We have tried to track his killer, but it has proved difficult. These creatures cling to the shadows and run from any who would face them fairly. But not today, for it seems one stands among us. He mocks us with his presence and must be made to pay. Seize him! Bring him forward, that God's justice might be done!
Use vigilantes you have freed to block your pursuit. When you're out of knives, refill your stock by returning to preparation is crucial to your success. When the Animus shows you are being watched by an informed guard. Use counterattacks when faced with multiple enemies to gain.
Okay. kapalı bile yedi.
Thank you.
When you have been exposed, killing some of your pursuers will make it easier to escape.
Get away from me!
would see your eyes before you die.
I sense you expected someone else.
What sorcery is this?
No sorcery. We knew you'd come. Robert needed to be sure he'd have time to get away.
So he flees.
We cannot deny your success. You have laid waste to our plans. First the treasure, then our men. Control of the Holy Land slipped away. But then he saw an opportunity. To reclaim what has been stolen. To turn your victories to our advantage.
Al-Muallim still holds your treasure, and we've routed your army before. Whatever Robert plans, he'll fail again.
Ah, but it's not just Templars you'll contend with now.
Speak sense.
Robert rides for Arsa to plead his case that Saracen and Crusader unite against the Assassins.
That will never happen. They have no reason to.
Had, perhaps. But now you've given them one. 9, in fact. The bodies you've left behind, victims on both sides. You've made the Assassins an enemy in common and ensured the annihilation of your entire order. Well done.
Not 9. 8.
What do you mean?
You were not my target. I will not take your life. You're free to go, but do not follow me.
I don't need to. You're already too late.
We'll see.
You are perfect!
He's gone. Was a trap.
I had heard the funeral turned to chaos. What happened?
Robert de Sable was never here. He sent another in his stead. He was expecting me.
You must go to Al-Mualim.
There's no time. She told me where he's gone, what he plans. If I return to Masyaf, he might succeed. And then, I fear we'll be destroyed.
We have killed most of his men. He cannot hope to mount a proper attack. Wait, did you say she?
Yes, it was a woman. Strange, I know. But that's for another time. For now, we must focus on Robert. We may have thinned his ranks, but the man is clever. He goes to plead his case to Richard and Salah ad-Din, to unite them against the common enemy. Against us.
Surely you are mistaken. This makes no sense. These two men would never...
Oh, but they would. And we have ourselves to blame. The men I've killed. Men on both sides of the conflict. Men important to both leaders. Robert's plan may be ambitious, but it makes sense. And it could work.
Look, brother. Things have changed. You must return to Masyaf. We cannot act without our master's permission. It could compromise the Brotherhood. I thought you had learned this.
Stop hiding behind words, Malik. You wield the Creed and its tenets like some shield. He's keeping things from us. Important things. You were the one told me we could never know anything, only suspect. Well, I suspect this business with the Templars goes deeper. When I'm done with Robert, I will ride for Masyaf that we may have answers. But perhaps you could go now.
I cannot leave the city.
Then walk amongst its people. Seek out those who serve the ones I slew. Learn what you can. You call yourself perceptive. Perhaps you'll see something I could not.
I don't know. I must think on this.
Do as you must, my friend. But it's time I ride for Arsuf. Every moment I delay, our enemy gets one step ahead of me.
Be careful, brother.
I will be. I promise.
When will he stop acting like a fool?
Climb tall structures to gain a bird's eye view of your surroundings. Tall buildings can be used to orient yourself when moving through a city. Use throwing knives to deal with distant enemies. Use the scholars you have rescued to pass unnoticed into guarded areas.
Thank you. Thank you.
Use free running to escape from a fight when exposed. Sprint to lose your enemies, and jump through merchant stands to avoid the crowd.
Thank you. come no further.
Hold a moment. It's words I bring, not steel.
Offering terms of surrender, then? It's about time.
You misunderstand. It's Al-Muallam who sends me, not Salah ad-Din.
Assassin! What is the meaning of this? And be quick with it!
You've a traitor in your midst.
And he has hired you to kill me? Come to gloat about it before you strike? I wouldn't be taken so easily!
It's not you I've come to kill. It's him.
Speak then, that I may judge the truth. Who is this traitor?
Robert de Saab.
My lieutenant!
He aims to betray.
That's not the way he tells it. He seeks revenge against your people for the havoc you've wrought in Acre. And I am inclined to support him. Some of my best men were murdered by some of yours.
It was I who killed them, and for good reason. Hear me out. William of Montferrat, he sought to use his soldiers to take Acre by force. Gagné de Naplus. He would use his skills to indoctrinate and control any who resisted. Sabran, he intended to block the ports, preventing your kingdom from providing aid. They betrayed you, and they took their orders from Robert.
You expect me to believe this outlandish tale?
You knew these men, better than I. Are you truly surprised to learn of their ill intentions?
Is this true?
My liege. It is an assassin that stands before us. These creatures are masters of manipulation. Of course it isn't true.
I've no reason to deceive.
Oh, but you do. You're afraid of what will happen to your little fortress. Can it withstand the combined might of the Saracen and the Crusader army?
My concern is for the people of the Holy Land. If I must sacrifice myself for there to be peace, so be it.
This is a strange place we find ourselves in. Each of you accusing the other.
There really is no time for this. I must be off to meet with Saladin and enlist his aid. The longer we delay, the harder this will become.
Hold a moment, Robert.
Why? What do you intend? Surely you do not believe him.
It is a difficult decision, one I cannot make alone. I must leave it in the hands of one wiser than I.
Thank you.
No, Robert, not you.
Then who?
The Lord. Let this be decided by combat. Surely God will side with the one whose cause is righteous.
If this is what you wish.
It is.
So be it. To arms, assassin!
Use the action view to gather information about your surroundings. When you are exposed, throwing soldiers from rooftops and into structures is a useful way to... When you're out of knives, refill your stock by returning to Masaev or by pickpocketing. Countering a strong attack will leave your enemy vulnerable. Finish him by breaking his legs. Use throwing knives to deal with distant enemies. Take your time. When moving slowly, you reduce your chances of attracting unwanted attention. Remember to reach out for ledges should you fall while climbing. When you are exposed, tackle people who are in your way to maintain momentum. And you will. When you have been exposed to the guards, break their line of sight and try to hide from them.
Nicht siegen! Ja! Ja! Ja!
done then. Your schemes, like you, are put to rest.
You know nothing of schemes. You're but a puppet. He betrayed you, boy, just as he betrayed me.
Speak sense, Templar, or not at all.
9 men he sent you to kill, yes? The 9 who guarded the treasure's secret.
What of it?
It wasn't 9 who found the treasure, assassin. Not 9, but 10.
A 10th? None may live who carry the secret. Give me his name.
Oh, but you know him well. And I doubt very much you'd take his life as willingly as you've taken mine.
Who?
It is your master, Al-Mualim.
But he is not a Templar.
Did you never wonder how it is he knew so much? Where to find us, how many we numbered, what we aspire to attain?
He is the master of the assassins.
Oui, master of lies. You and I just 2 more pawns in his grand game. And now, with my death, only you remain. Do you think he'll let you live, knowing what you do?
I've no interest in the treasure.
Ah, but he does. The only difference between your master and I is that he did not want to share.
No.
Ironic, isn't it? That I, your greatest enemy, kept you safe from harm. But now you've taken my life, and in the process, ended your own.
Well fought, assassin. It seems God favors your cause this day.
God had nothing to do with it. I was the better fighter.
Ah, you may not believe in him, but it seems he believes in you. Before you go, I have a question.
Ask it then.
Why? Why travel all this way? Risk your life 1,000 times, all to kill a single man?
He threatened my brothers and what we stand for.
Ah, vengeance then.
No, not vengeance. Justice, that there might be peace.
This is what you fight for? Peace? Do you see the contradiction?
Some men cannot be reasoned with.
Like that madman, Saladin.
I think he'd like to see an end to this war as much as you.
So I've heard, but never seen.
Even if he doesn't say it, it's what the people want. Saracen and Crusader alike.
The people know not what they want. It's why they turn to men like us.
Then it falls to men like you to do what is right.
Nonsense. We come into the world kicking and screaming, violent and unstable. It is what we are. We cannot help ourselves.
No. We are what we choose to be.
Your kind. Always playing with words.
I speak the truth. There's no trick to be found here.
We'll know soon enough. But I fear you cannot have what you desire this day. Even now, that heathen Saladin cuts through my men and I must attend to them. But perhaps, having seen how vulnerable he is, he will reconsider his actions. Yes. In time, what you seek may be possible.
You were no more secure than him. Do not forget that. The men you left behind to rule in your stead did not intend to serve you for longer than they had
yes.
to.
Yes. Yes. I am well aware.
Then I'll take my leave. My master and I have much to discuss. It seems that even he is not without fault.
He is only human, as are we all. You as well.
Safety and peace be upon you.
I said get up, goddammit! Listen!
Oh no.
Seems your assassin friends found us.
What?
How'd you do it, Desmond?
Hey, look, I don't know what you're talking about, but whatever's going on down there has got nothing to do with me.
They're here for you, and I sure as shit didn't invite them.
What's the situation down there?
We're taking heavy fire.
Can you contain it? Or do I need to evacuate the prisoner?
Only five or six. We've got them outnumbered. Couple of wounded, but we'll pull through. We'll get it under control.
God damn you, Desmond. You couldn't leave well enough alone.
I told you I had nothing to do with this. How would I even contact them? Telepathy? Come on.
Doesn't matter. They'll be dead soon enough. Here, have a listen.
That's been neutralized.
Looks like the cavalry won't be coming.
Dunno, Doc. We're freaking out a minute ago. Your little research facility not as secure as you thought it was? Worried they'll be back with more?
I don't think so, Desmond.
What Lucy here is trying to say is that there aren't any assassins left to come for you. We've been very busy this past year, hunting down your little enclaves, your desert communes and whatnot. I'm afraid you're on your own. Rest up, Mr. Miles. Tomorrow, we finish this.
I'm sorry, Desmond.
You mentioned the desert. Do you think...
They sent a team there, but the place was deserted. I don't know where your parents are, and I can't promise they're still alive. But I think they got away.
Thanks. Thanks for checking.
It's not as bad as it seems.
What are you talking about? They just killed, literally killed, my only chance of getting out of here. And then I find out the assassins are all but destroyed, and Christ, I still don't know what these people are planning. But I do know they plan to kill me when they're done. I am screwed, okay? What do you want me to do?
Just try and have a little faith. Have faith. Rest up, Desmond. You're gonna need the energy.
Get up.
Even earlier than usual, Doc.
I'd like to get this over with as quickly as possible.
If you say so.
Don't be so glum, Mr. Miles. Today is a historic day. One that will be remembered for years to come. Remembered by some of us, anyway.
Ladders are a socially acceptable way to reach a rooftop. Climbing on buildings, however, is not.
What happened here? Where is everyone?
Gone to see the Master.
Was it the Templars? Did they attack again?
They walked the path.
What path? What are you talking about?
Towards the light.
Speak sense.
There is only what the Master shows us. This is the truth.
You've lost your mind.
You too will walk the path, or you will perish. So the Master commands.
It was Al-Muallam, wasn't it? What's he done to you?
Praise be to the Master, for he has led us to the light.